Okay, looks like we got to go to each region again, like we did for the Brew's quests. Except this time to hunt down Zog. So, yeah, let's go do that. This guy's a dick.
One necromancer is dangerous, but with many, he could create an army.
Like, Bruiser's a dick, too. But this guy actually poses an actual threat. Zog's cult is attempting to raise and recruit the Archers of Morgoth. Okay. An ancient order of orcs team up with Karnan to stop the ritual and return the Archers to their graves. But isn't Karnan, like, weakened?
Rise! They... Arise in haste! Archers are raised by acolytes of Zog!
Who are these Archers of Morgoth?
Morgoth was the first Dark Lord, and these archers, long dead, were one of his creations. They were masters of their craft, and cannot be allowed to escape these caves.
There they be.
We must destroy their totems before more of them rise.
I'm supposed to grab people.
Thank you.
Almost got them all. There's the last few stragglers.
Them with fire and spare not a one.
Well, that was pretty interesting. I think I got better at flying the Drake now.
Zog's ambitions will only increase.
We must find him before he raises his own army.